You know who's the Arby's of rap, bro? This man right here. You know what's fun? This nigga's song, you know, he has the number one song. Let's play Jackbox. I don't have it. You know he has the number one song out right now, bro? This right there is the number one song. It's beating Taylor Swift. He's the Arby's of rap, is he not, bro? Cause like nigga, like he has 5 million subscribers, right? Mil, 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 right? Somebody's keeping that nigga employed. Somebody. Who is it?
Myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road.
Damn, is he black? Oh, never mind. His dad's right there. I was gonna make a no daddy joke. Stop, niggas, calm.
And they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside.
When I first started TikTok videos, you're funny as hell, bro. You're the only reason I have Twitch. I'm King Lee, nigga. You tick on my heart, my nigga. I love you, bro.
At home.
Oh yeah, nigga. Yeah, remember KSI was beefing with Dax? Did he make a diss track? Come on, nigga. I want to, nigga. To be honest with you, bro, I'm such a dick sucker because I only heard one Dax song, and it's like I heard one Dax song. And I was like, oh my god, like yo, this nigga sucks. But like, is he really that ass? I've heard one. What's Dax's most popular song? Here, videos popular. He can't be at. Look at this. Nah, this is the one I heard. That shit sucked. It can't be. Bathing in oil? Better pray the U.S. don't find him, nigga. You gonna kill him. I have Jackbox games like a host. It's fine, my nigga. I'm not gonna lie. I don't feel like playing that shit. Damn, nigga! My opinion. Dear Alcohol is pretty good in my opinion. Mummified Ho, I'm taking your word.
I got wasted because I didn't want.
Is he, so, what, okay, before I say that, bro, is he a rapper or a country, like, I
wanna deal with myself tonight, my thoughts get drowned until I feel alright, I keep drinking.
He's a rapper, from the songs I've heard, he's not doing a lot of rapping, besides a bunch of moaning and groping, nigga. I'm not trying to hear that shit,
from
man.
Someone
I'm trying to off myself or get lit, come on.
I don't recognize, I got wasted. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with
this. Hair looks like it's fucking glued together.
Sail tonight, my thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. Repeat the cycle every day.
Okay, let's just go to a song where he's rapping. Okay, nigga, I'm not gonna lie. I'm giving this nigga one more chance. Let's go to Joker. What the fuck? What the? Huh? No, I heard this one already. This was the one I said was ass.
Please. Do not.
I might spit, but I promise I'm not homosexual. I got bars.
What? What?
They walk on a pedestal. I don't beef when I meet with a beat on my spit, but I promise I'm not homosexual. I got bars in a tandem. They walk on a line with the literal and hypothetical.
Yeah, not that one, nigga. What's the one? Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I heard this trash ass shit already. No, sir. Where is it? What's the joke? I want to go to the Joker one. Seem lit, nigga. Suicide? Well, like not because it's lit, because of suicide. But yeah, now. I understand.
Funny. Oh God, that's not funny. I don't know why.
Give me the beat in the mic. Give me the freaking right. Give me the beat.
I'm sorry.
Genesee, my demons, beat in my life. Give me the pen in the bag. Give me a couple of stands. If you represent me, I'm taking them all in the bag. Give me the definitive and unlimited amount of people loving me and call upon everybody who came before me and tell them to come and tell me what whatever they
want. Give me sick, but I think you know that already. You call me evil, but how would you know?
Is this kind of white face?
But unless you live in already,
life, he might be hurting, nigga. No, the fuck he's not.
You think you're better, right? Cause nobody's seen what you've done in the dark. But if I put your life,
nigga, Hachi, how the fuck is this nigga suffering with 43 million views, bitch? This shit was a check for this nigga, bro. What the fuck, nigga? Nigga's called clown makeup. Shut your ass up, bitch.
In this light, you.
Oh, nigga, if a white nigga does blackface, what I'm gonna call it legacy makeup? Shut your black ass up.
Crumble and fight to survive or die, bitch. I fucking knew that already. I ain't special. But I specialize in making you feel especially stupid for judging a human while you sit at home in the whole world and watch what you do.
Whoa, Dax, damn, nigga. He talking to, yo, that's like, yo, nigga, real shit. He's like, he's talking to me like I'm a bully. Yo, chill.
You wanna follow and hate all your movements. I ain't complaining, but I know the people who do it are sicker than me, and I'm sick of the fights of my losers. Yeah.
think you know me cause you double tap on a picture. I hate the fact that you judge me, it's driving me crazy. So when it's too deep, I say fuck it and drown in some liquor. I write these verses in blood, I got chapters for dates, and my heart is a biblical scripture. And I
ain't
a prophet, but I can predict
you it. I'm not a nigga. Okay, nigga, we can have this conversation. Am I a bully?